Hi everyone, let's learn basic function of wave generator.
This is BNC cable. Black wire clip for ground. Red wire clip for positive. There are two connector. First for sync and second for output. Make sure the BNC cable is connect to output connector. There are buttons such as waveform, parameters, and units. Knob prob used to adjust the value. Or use keypad. Let's say if push waveform button. You can choose type of sign, square, or pulse waveform. Parameter function consists of frequency, amplitude, offset and phase value to be set. Let's say you want to set the value of frequency. Set the frequency to 2 kHz as illustrated in this video.
Push amplitude button. Adjust the knot to the left or right. In this example, the cursor vary value at the middle. Use the button to choose position of value to set. Another option. It is easy to use the keypad for set amplitude value. Next, offset and phase is just set to 0 means signal at origin.